You can buy just about anything you need from that vending machine over there. If you're lucky enough to have any gil, that is.
Why wouldn't I?
Well, that happened while you were gone. For one, the people of Lucis gave up on traditional currency. Instead, they started to trade things like meteor shards, stuff with more practical value.